Hi, in this video, we'll walk you through the Software Settings section in the MRPeasy System Settings. These settings affect the behavior of the system for all users. The Edit mode allows editing documents only after the Edit button is clicked. A document will be locked from editing by other users at the same time, which will prevent simultaneous data editing. Worker sees in My Production Plan. Here you can choose how much visibility of other operations the worker has in the My Production Plan. For the Internet-kiosk reporting interface, you can choose when an operation becomes visible for the worker. Advanced Internet-kiosk. Option to show more information in the Internet-kiosk. When this setting is turned on, then the user can see parts and materials, attached files, report serial numbers of used parts, and ready products. If the different tax rates option is turned on, it is possible to set a separate tax rate for every product on an invoice. When automatically creating manufacturing orders from a customer order, by default, the software schedules these to the first available time, which is called forward scheduling. Enabling the backward scheduling setting makes the software schedule the production backward from the delivery date for just-in-time delivery. In this sample, customer wished to receive his order exactly before Christmas. If the flexible CO quantity option is turned on, then the quantity in the customer order will be automatically updated if an automatically created manufacturing order is finished with a different quantity. If the materials requisition option is turned on, it is possible to create materials requisition PDFs in the manufacturing order details page. Materials requisition layout can also be configured in the PDF editor. By default, one purchase order can be associated with one incoming invoice only. Changing the software settings "Several invoices per PO" to "Yes" allows entering several invoices per purchase order. MRPeasy also has a built-in standard accounting module. When you enable the module, the accounting section will become visible. By default, the software updates the item's price in purchase terms when a purchase order, PO, with a different price is saved. To disable this functionality, so purchase items will not be automatically updated, select the value No. By default, the software allows using stock items in statuses planned and on hold. These items can be consumed in manufacturing orders or picked in shipments and transfer orders. To disable this functionality and deny consumption or picking of planned goods, select the value No. MRPeasy allows adding additional currencies, which can be used for purchases and sales. By default, the currency rate that you entered is not updated automatically. To enable automatic updates, change the value of the update currency rates to Yes. Note that this function requires that all currencies be defined as three-letter codes according to the international standards. For example, USD for US dollar. The decimal places settings allow changing the number of decimal places used for unit, subtotal, and total prices in CRM, procurement, stock, and production planning sections. Thank you for watching. Please see our other videos for more about MRPeasy.